Welcome back to Past Sex for Chromosomes, where I don't remember how to play this because besides like the basic shit, because right.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, we played all that shit in one go. So, all right. We're like this. I remember that much.
Yes. And then the clairvoyance.
Yeah. We like...
No, it was the brawler?
Yeah, we liked brawler.
Yeah. And then...
Time bonus.
When you land an attack.
But
and
we want one
when
we kill. Because... Yeah. Speed up too.
I don't think we had much trouble with defense. Or impact.
I just can't get hit. Is essentially the thing. We can try with this, see how it goes.
Yeah.
Because I think I may have had defense, but I'm fucking hell if I remember.
Nah, I certainly don't.
Alright. Get that shit ready.
Alright. Do we want to go up first or down first?
Did we go... I think we went down first and we looped around originally. Like, yeah, towards the end.
Alright.
Alright, well, here we go.
Can't open that.
Can't open that up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no, I'm alive.
Barely. There we go.
Wow, it's like Madhouse.
Yeah. Shit, man.
Fucking look at my great time.
What do you mean we didn't rank?
Don't push me back out to the menu, for God's sakes. I hate that they don't have just like a retry button.
Yeah.
Okay, now we gotta sit through this. That'll take too long.
Thankfully, it's preloaded.
I wish I could have some set, like...
Loadout.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And don't forget the crowbar.
Complained about that last time.
Yeah, we did.
My brain was like, quick reload? Okay, maybe I'll go.
We can also go into the room with the clown now.
But now... Oh... Fucking the clown has some goods.
There's a shit ton of bombs in there.
I know. Fuck. That makes it hard for a crowbar, to be honest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see what's up first.
Alright. Let's go!
Na 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 na. This makes it really hard to go fast.
Oh my goodness.
Hello! Okay, he did die.
I was gonna say, what got stuck?
Oh, I get stuck in the hall constantly.
Okay. Got him on the backswing.
If I just flail crazily, wildly. Is this gonna be... Yep.
Oh, lame.
Now I know. Ow. Ow.
Yeah,
ow.
Seriously. Well, there's a boss down there that's also a fatty.
Yeah, fuck him. Weird that we have this bridge for once. Wait, that was there earlier.
Yeah,
the last time I played was fucking in Madhouse. So, I don't remember shit. And I'm kind of wasting time, because...
I mean, this is the first time we've played this one, too, so...
Yeah.
Oh. Nice.
Was that blue?
Yeah, so that opens up the...
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna go see what that shit's about room. Then.
Suck it, bitches.
No.
Let me through.
I don't know where the other one goes, to be honest. Hey, Jack, while I'm here, you want some food?
What do we have? The beer?
I can't combine anything, so have a goddamn... blast with all this bullshit.
So some chicken and some beer.
I will keep it coming. Burner
fuel.
I didn't mean to take any of that, but while I'm here.
Hey.
Okay, purple door.
Garbage?
I want to find a cake now, because they mentioned it goes well on cake. Oh, fuck!
Hi, broski.
I saw something out of the corner of my eye.
I totally did not.
So I was like half like, I fucking think I might be dying soon, or like it's gonna explode on me. Something's wrong here though. Okay, so I might go up top again, or okay, maybe I'll try and go down bottom and just like make it through and duck for that one. I don't know where the other one was going, to be honest.
Me neither. I thought it was gonna be down.
Yeah, well, some of them I can just walk past that seem like they are fucking gonna be in my way, but they're not.
Right.
So.
Cool.
All right. Let's try this again.
Let's go.
Fuck up. Fucking shut up. Like, where is it going?
Oh, that was a diagonal
one.
Just saw
it. Yeah, I just saw it.
God damn.
You want to fucking get up?
Mia. What the fuck, man?
I hate how long this game takes in certain animations.
Yeah.
Like, she took a good, like, 6 seconds getting up.
A little long, you guys.
Yeah. Well, like I said, if you ever play Madhouse again,
eventually.
Blocking interrupts healing.
Eventually, I'll play it again. It's just more of a...
That's why I also don't remember a place game, because I fucking did Madhouse, and I'm like, all right. I just put it down forever. Yeah. It's not a lot of time. There's not a lot of, like, frequency where I want to replay horror games.
Right.
Just for the kicks.
Well, my thing is, too, is once everything settles down, I'm going to be playing Mass Effect.
Oh, yeah.
Not Madhouse.
Yeah.
All right, so yellow guy was in the clown room.
Yes. I'm scared about this area.
500 drop on you.
Hey, man.
Where was orange?
Fuck if I know. Pick up some fruit. Is there anything over
here? Get some burr.
Nope. Get some, I don't know what that is.
Burr.
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 Knocked his goddamn hat off.
Hee hee.
And I will shoot everything in my goddamn sight.
You can tell I am satisfied.
Essentially. Fucking die.
Nice.
There we go. Whoa! Boy.
Hi, friend.
I can still shoot, apparently.
Did not realize he was still alive.
Oh, fuck, man. That gave me heart.
A nice thrill.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, come on!
For fuck's sake. I mean, I still got him, but fuck.
Eventually.
There was stuff down there. I didn't realize it. The hell is this? Just a light, but so bright.
It is very bright.
Okay, let's fucking...
What can you combine?
Make fondue.
You have some burr.
Do have some burr.
Hi, friend.
Fuck off. I don't want to do.
You didn't even like really like hit him too. You like
I just like
sliced him slightly with the fuck.
I got stuck in the wall because it's way too close quarters. Oh, I thought there was a dude again.
Nice.
Oh, because it's
two.
Naturally. I was like, I remember, but I don't remember.
Button?
I don't know where the other one goes to. There's one over on the side that I have no idea where it goes. Ugh, and we're limping everywhere, naturally. Oh, I haven't even gone upstairs.
Nope.
Oh, want some sugar? Because I'm going to put trash. Other shit.
Don't quite need
There's
the garbage.
There's one.
There's like 20. There's so many.
There's way too much. Fuck off, man.
Alright. Ow!
I got stuck in the goddamn wall.
Can you quickly pause and restart from here?
That was not quick enough. Probably once it gives me the you're dead fucking fucked.
Like once it starts just going gray.
Yeah, exactly. maybe I'll just fucking scout out upstairs. See what bullshittery awaits me there. And it's never fucking arranged correctly, which is goddamn annoying.
It's one little step to just fucking stick ya.
Yeah. Just to, like, eat up my time a little.
A little bit more.
All right. Woo!
Let's go!
Get out of my way. Nice. Bomb.
Blammo. Bomb.
Want to come over here and get hit?
Huh, friends?
Do you not know I'm here? Oh, no, you did. You just were being weird about it. You didn't want to fuck it naturally. You don't want to walk near the bomb. Try to get you. I don't really want to either.
That red glowing circle is a little scary, I guess.
For fuck's...
What?
That killed me.
One hit?
Yeah. I also hate the crawlers. Like, the fucking, the saw is really fucking nice for that shit. Because, you could just, keep it going. And then once they jump at you, they it blasts off their head. So their attack used against them, essentially.
I think we do have a circular saw in the...
We do, but I don't think it's going to be as strong as the fucking...
Oh, no, I doubt it.
This goddamn special-ass crowbar. Cool.
Awesome. Great.
Okay, I'm going to go downstairs again and try that.
Okay.
Now that I kind of know what's upstairs. Not 100%, but kind of. It's where purple is, at least. Hug this wall. Drop. Get out
of my way.
Fucking Christ. Rush, rush, rush.
I think for the most part...
Oh, forgot about you.
The enemy placements are set, which is nice.
Oh, yeah, they are. You didn't realize that last time we played?
No, I... I thought for some reason he had like a skull face on or something.
Don't you be going up the stairs.
Don't want you or your kind. I forgot they explode.
What did I get? I got a gun.
Yeah, you did.
Fuck me. Yeah. If I didn't get that fucking... I'm just gonna hit retry. Yeah. If I didn't get that goddamn gun...
Right.
Then I fucking would have been fine. Why are they giving me shit in the levels? That's so fucking weird.
Pick up more ammo in case you end up with,
They haven't really done that before.
Oh, there's first aid in here.
Yeah. I mean, I could pick it up, but I don't really want to waste space.
Oh, no. I was thinking, when we were, really super damaged and that kind of stuff, I was like, I don't even remember seeing first aid in the box.
Yeah, they give it to you, too, I think, sometimes.
Okay.
Get out of here. Get out of my life. And I hate... And it's stupid because Ethan, mm-hmm. when he's injured, mm-hmm. he eventually...
stops limping.
Mm-hmm. Me, it doesn't seem to.
Which is nice.
It's not nice.
Sarcasm.
Oh. You said that way too normally.
I'm just concentrating on the pain in my lower back.
Oh. Getting dead.
Those guys are nice to get such a huge time bonus.
Yeah. Get down here.
Take 6 years falling down. Kill him before he's even
completely
birthed.
Get through.
And leave that shit alone.
Oops. Fuck. All the different buttons. Fuck. Yeah, I see him. Yep. And if he jumps at you, you're fucked, too, which is goddamn annoying.
You can't, get out of the way fast enough.
Yeah.
You little shit sticks.
Resident Evil bullshit. Bullshit that I was mad at during fucking Madhouse. Bullshit that hasn't changed. You think I'd know just the clicks by this point, too. I don't.
I mean, you don't even really look at it, the items anymore. I don't feel like you just...
No, but I don't. Like, I don't know how many clicks. I kind of look at them.
Oh, dodged, bitch.
I ain't putting up with that shit.
Putting up with that bull honky. Fuck you. Kill you.
Get your stuff.
It's mine now, motherfucker.
Well, and this gun gives us, like, time bonus, too.
So much.
He's like, I'll make it up to you eventually.
No. We're good with you staying down there. It's just kind of satisfying.
It is. I'm really hoping fucking Crawler comes up, but it doesn't seem like he's gonna.
Oh.
Get your top hat off.
You're not Abe Lincoln. Abe Lincoln.
Alright, fucking. Oh. Nothing.
Come on.
No, you got shit. Nothing.
Oh, that's the cheese that we can combine with the soup.
Yeah. Barely got out just in time.
I don't like how Mia looks like she's, like, about ready to...
Fuck! For fuck's sake, stop getting stuck in the motherfucking wall! It's just a stupid aspect. That's even, like, a thing that can happen.
Yeah, no, definitely. Eat some of the food.
Yeah, if only that actually could help me. But it doesn't.
Jack!
Here's some fucking bullshit. You hate. Oh, I had fucking spices up top. Shut up. Don't sass me.
Mr. Sassy Pants. I don't think that entire time we ever ran out of time bonus.
Nope.
Of course, the one time you jump at us and set it the fuck off.
We're fucking alive still?
Somehow?
How?
I have no fucking clue.
That's fucking impressive. I'm gonna die with this.
Yeah, you've
asshole.
Got like a tiny Ooh. Ass sliver of health.
I was hoping I could lure him into the fucking wire.
Right, right.
Yeah, I'm getting decent time bonus, but fuck this game. To be fair, we hated this level too in the first place. Like,
yeah.
On
yeah,
the
last time.
Normal mode. Now it's like, fucking, you gotta be even faster.
Yeah, fuck you too. It's like you have to get like B rank or better to unlock the next area. Not even like C rank, B rank.
Health regen might be good. Even though I'm gonna put it on just for. Yeah, I'll lose so much space that way.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what their like scoring system entirely. What it could mean. I hate how long she takes to like wind up to start hitting shit, and now I'm just fucking injured, so I'm just gonna restart because she's gonna limp everywhere and waste me a bunch of fucking time.
Because that's a game then, mechanic that everybody loves.
Yeah,
you're hurt, limp.
I mean, it's true to nature, but still, it's fucking.
Like, I'm here to play a video game with zombies in it. I'm not looking for accurate nature.
Well, they want to make it challenging. That's why they have Madhouse.
They can try to suck their own dick.
What?
It's a challenge.
That made no sense in the string of sentences.
What, try to suck their own dick?
Yeah.
Have you never... Guys, try to do that, I guess.
I'm not there was nothing dick-centric talking about. We're just talking about fucking, like,
oh, to make it challenging. So they can suck their own dick, so that's a challenge.
Still not a thing that makes sense in the centric of the game as a whole. Like, that felt like something that was, like, pulled out of the grab bag. Like, not
well,
sure
I
what
mean,
to put here. Region pull out.
The people who made the game?
No, what you said.
I know. I'm trying to explain it better.
No, I get it. It just doesn't make sense in the grand scheme of the game. Like, we're talking about in-game. And you're talking about, like, yeah, just sucking your dick. The people that made the game. There's going to be a dude behind me.
For fuck's sake.
He's in a corner, too. And he still was fucking dodging me. Fuck off. I hate this combo system, too. It's kind of awful. Now I'm gonna limp there.
At least you can actually open the thing up and get a potion.
What?
The box. And get like a healing thing.
Oh, I could. I think that's too much time wasted. I mean, now she's kind of running normal again. Thank God. And I don't get sometimes like with like cake or whatever, it just has like straight up like basic cake. I've seen things have like different entire ratings before too. Did we kill this? Yes, we did. Might as well go in here. Fuck it.
I have no idea.
Ah, fuck. I didn't really want to grab that because I was going to just go fuck it. Cool.
Kill this motherfucker. Where is the yellow door?
Somewhere.
Okay. That scared me.
Yeah. I thought he was still alive for a second.
Same. What did you just pick up? Cheap wine, probably.
Yeah. And I got garbage.
And you have
for
sugar.
For my cake. No, it won't go on the cake.
But you can combine it with the sugar?
Pick your family special? It's 4 fucking star.
Oh my god.
I...
That gave him a lot.
Holy fuck. Miracle chef.
For giving him the fucking... Oh dear lord. Well, now you know what to do when you get to that point.
Yeah.
Sugar and garbage.
And he's not.
He didn't activate the bomb.
Yeah, he didn't activate the bomb, and he gets like with how long the fucking stand up animation goes. Fucking, they get multiple hits in.
They do
for
especially
free.
If they're really.
Yeah, the fast guys are annoying. Like they're like, oh fucking, like. They're super easy to kill if you can hit them. And I'm like, that's the problem.
If
you can
you
barely
can hit
fucking
them.
Hit them, yeah. Because they dodge at every fucking turn.
Of course they do. They're quick.
Okay. It's a green door. We gotta kind of keep our eyes out for the yellow. There's the yellow door all the way down.
Oh, okay. Take
your
hat
off.
Hat with me.
Hate that you get stuck in shit. And there's probably a fucking what's his face somewhere around here too. The fucking Mr. Everywhere.
Oh yeah, fuck that thing.
Right?
Oh, he existed. Nice.
Trying to grab and go.
Oh hell yeah.
Stuck on everything though.
As is the nature of video games.
I'm really hoping that fucking. Yeah, you. You! Fuck, man.
Almost.
Just about pissed my pants too for that shit. Fucking.
See him crawling up.
Yep. That's why I did it.
That's right, that's all you can combine right now. Weapon.
No!
Time to get stuck in this hallway.
Time to fucking look this way so I don't fucking
swing like a dumbass.
Well, so I don't get stuck on like the first thing I hit. Okay, what can I combine with what then?
I don't think you can combine anything.
Weird that I could fucking pick that up last time.
Yeah, I don't know. Because we have everything unless something got missed last time.
I gotta get that big family special.
Yeah, you do. Shit was great to him.
It was.
Oh, yeah, I'll keep that. So maybe that's why there's all these fucking bombs here.
Didn't really fucking matter, seems like.
Smack this bitch.
Get out of here.
Hit that bitch.
Get out of here. Times two. Alright. Whatever, I should run back to the goddamn yellow door.
See what's inside it.
I haven't quite made it back to the fucking, the fucking, all the way in the back upstairs.
That is true.
So I'll go and try that. Hopefully fucking... I'll just go back there first.
What the fuck?
That happened a lot to me too in fucking Madhouse, where they would just get like an auto hit on me.
Oh, killed him.
Well, whatever.
I don't know if it gave you the time bonus or not, but it killed him.
Better not be bombed in here too. I'm gonna be mad.
Oh.
Where did I kill Orange?
He was downstairs after you come through like the first curve.
And
he was just standing right there. The fuck?
It's a fucking game. Like, it's doable. Mm-hmm. I was getting pretty close with that Baker family special.
Oh,
but,
yeah.
Like, fucking fast guys.
Bane of everyone's existence.
Like, stupid that he was, like, jumping back, too, and, like, managed to hit me anyway.
Mm-hmm. I mean, if you crouch, do you hit him better?
I don't know. It works for the fucking saw, but, like...
Okay.
I can't say that it would work for the crowbar, since the crowbar isn't a fucking super special item to this game mode.
Right.
I've seen it nowhere else. I mean, maybe Ethan must die. Maybe. But, like... I haven't even seen it in fucking, like, Clancy's nightmare shit. He never fucking tried to jump me that time.
He knows. He knows you're done.
Yeah. He knows that fucking I'll just kill him again.
Got him through a fucking beam.
I thought I didn't for a second, to be honest. I thought that just told me that food can be combined for an atheist effect. I was very confused. What the fuck?
What the hell?
I shot out his leg, so he fucking wasn't actually goddamn killed. Pick it up, idiot.
Let's go.
I don't have a fucking minute anymore. Because that fucking waste of time.
Yep.
What the fuck? I mean, kind of, like, you have to be kind of really close to them, so probably being crouched helps more. But, like, I'm not gonna fucking...
Yeah.
I'm not gonna get anywhere like this. So much fucking bullshit! The one time, like, oh, you fucking didn't quite shoot him in his entirety, like,
so
the entire chest.
So he's not quite dead.
So he's gonna just be on the ground fucking nipping at your heels. Like, sure, that makes sense. I shot his hat off, but whatever.
I kind of hate it when games do that.
Well, it's like Horizon Zero Dawn with its fucking, like, I've been shooting them in the fucking head.
Right. And it doesn't, it
and it just
tickles them.
And goes past them. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, their hitboxes are too specific.
Precise.
Yeah. What the fuck? I hit you.
Why didn't that kill you?
Oh, fucking Christ.
That doesn't make any goddamn sense.
Yeah. Alright. All right. No. Fucking, I'm going to say this is the last run.
Attempt number 56.
Yeah, it's fucking, I don't care.
I don't care, just runs through the bomb. I don't know why you suddenly have to hit him twice then.
Maybe I'm just not hitting him enough. Maybe I'm not too, like, square on enough.
You nicked him at one point and he went down.
Yeah, normally that's how it works, but not in this game, apparently. Would you fucking die?
I don't think.
What the fuck? Good. More time wasted. That's
He's
swell.
Exploded at least.
Fucking, and then of course it.
And one fucking hit. That doesn't make any goddamn sense.
Sometimes it's not, sometimes it is. Cool.
It doesn't.
Thanks. Anyway, this is going to be the end of this because it's just going to be a complain fest past this. So until next time.
Bye.